a man on the train, walking 30 miles with a sack on his back. When he put down his load, where he thought it was the best, made a home in the wilderness. He built a cabin in a winter storm, and he plowed the ground by the cold lake shore. The other travelers came walking down the track. They never went further. But I remember that life was just a bit of a race. Dream lights, he had your hand on my shoulder, and your hand in my hand. Thank you.